We win. Damn, we got that damn loading screen.
You guys suck the internet.
Mostly because it's using you as a host.
Not using me as a host, it's using you as a host.
Wrong way. I think you're going the wrong way, Chief.
Yes, over here.
No. Motherfucker. I'm there.
Thanks, but call me Sharp One.
What's up?
Why did Tolan call me Sharp One?
Like pointy. He's calling you pointy, you fucking conehead. And there goes the sparrow. I don't know. I was trying to see how far I could get with my sparrow. We got a quirked up little titan. Goated with the splendor. Bum 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 bum. Rum dum 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 dum.
Next, where are you?
I'm in the thing. Let's go.
Next.
Wow. Thank you. I'm not gonna lie, ogre roars sound like you'd hear them in Subnautica. I think there's one back here we missed. I think. I never remember if there was one back here or not. Oh. That bust the one at the top.
I shall do it with my fist.
Right, so anyways... Even worse, I got him directly in the skull with it. Or, sorry, it should be even better. No, 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 no. Quick, to the pyramid. No, 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 no. We gotta do 3 lost sectors to open that thing up through specific ones.
You mean the only 3 specific ones on this entire...
You know, you don't always have to be a smartass. That's my job. Feels weird not seeing that little hive wall there, eh? I don't know why, but I keep running over to it thinking I can pick it up. That'd be kind of neat if I could.
You can do it if you're also a titan.
Fair enough. Can you toss it back to the other person?
Yeah, you can. Yeah, titans can learn what they get from
each other. That's awesome! Alright, so. To the pyramid. To the pyramid. Agree.
You know what it is.
Do I?
Actually, going the wrong way.
I'm going the right way.
Yeah, but you're not bringing your sparrow with you.
Yeah, I don't think the glitch works anymore, sadly. Nightmare.
it still works.
Yeah, alright.
When you hold.
Going, X.
Help me look for things. I will never get used to that noise.
What noise?
The sound of screaming.
What screaming?
I don't know, a corpse started fucking screaming at me. Especially when I touched it. Coming?
Oh, it's my bike. I'm sad.
Okay. I don't know if I just saw that out of the corner of my eye, but this nightmare appeared in front of me, and he was, like, bent over backwards. But, like, with, like, his stomach up in the air, and he had, like, this really fucked up looking face. Holy shit. Must be in my imagination, though. Anyways, let's look for a thing.
Egregore spores line their esophagus. They are freshly dead. Empty. I see now. Their lives were forfeit.
Okay.
Spent as a cost to ferry Kallus' mind across a vast distance and hasten ingress to the pyramid. Our foe is desperate. But that means our plan is working. I must speak with Keitel. Return to me.
I don't know.
Yeah,
your hammer made it inside. If only you could teleport to that, huh?
Do you know how cool it would be if I could actually teleport to my hammer?
It'd be broken. Anyways, for the helm.
Dude, that's totally what Titans fucking need. A blink melee.
No, you don't. Anyways, helm. Let's go.
Get us back to orbit. It's fucking funny.
we go there and Eris has been consumed by Egregore. Ah, shit. Guardian, I have become one with the mushrooms. Question.
Lumen? Brox?
Kallus knew exactly what he was doing. Goading his daughter into striking out on her own. Manipulating her. But there is a silver lining to this cloud. The information you retrieved on the moon has proven to be the final piece of Kallus' puzzle. It is no mere curiosity that drew him to the lunar pyramid. He is a consciousness that spreads out like a vascular system. And he is attempting to become one with the pyramid, so that he may control it. So that he may wield its power. Worse, it appears as though Kallus is not doing so of his own volition. He is doing it at the behest of another. Our true enemy. The voice in the darkness. The witness. You must return to the Leviathan Guardian. Continue your work there while I prepare a ritual to add the Empress to our bond.
Ah!